Place the dog on its right side and restrain the fore and hind limbs with sandbags. Make sure that the spine runs parallel to the tabletop and that the pelvis is not rotated. Feel for the last rib and the hip and center the x-ray beam on the lumbar spine, midway between these two points. Collimate the x-ray beam to include the section of spine. Place a marker in the corner of the light beam.